Hello again. So this is the 311 earthquakes in Croatia. This is the year 2005. As you can see from the previous videos, in 2004 there was only 3 earthquakes in Croatia. Now in 2005 we have 8 earthquakes, which is more than 100% more. So we go from the first earthquake, which occurred 18 January 2005, 1336, which is 1456. Now, this is the situation. Let me see where it was the earthquake first, just a moment. Because we have to go here and to take a map. Interactive map. So the earthquake was in this could be yellow writing, just a moment. Am I right? So let's zoom in. This is near Koprivnica. Well, exactly, I will see where it was. Near Koprivnica. So let's see the card. We will zoom to this. This is somewhere here. Here is the place where it was the earthquake. Just a moment. Blow up. Look at the orbit. Look at the orbit here. Look at the orbit of the comet. We are just exactly time when the earthquake occurred. Now we're going back or forward. And look what we got here. Remember this difference of time, because I mean I can go also back, it's not a problem. Let's go first back, see what was prior to this earthquake. Just a moment, here it is. Boom, one more bit more. I'm sorry, it's somewhere here. So let me see exactly the place. That's why I made a map for. This is about, you see, this is the 4 miles. This is the 4 mile from Koprivnica. This is here. I got some other place here, which I put in the map. Maybe I can see it better somewhere here, just a moment, to see is there any. Okay, but we can take as a reference this Koprivnica. It's here. This is not very far away from Koprivnica. We won't miss anything, just a few minutes of the difference. So here is a Koprivnica. We go a bit back, no, forward, sorry. So let's say that this is the place, and this is the orbit of the comet at 1336, and the earthquake was at, just a moment, 1456. So this is almost 1 hour prior to the earthquake. And please remember this time difference, because the time is not the same like in 2005. But it doesn't matter, this is a completely match the earthquake, and the 3.0 was the magnitude. Okay, so this is the first one. Let's go to the following one. Following one was at, let me see when. Yes, this is the following one. 27th of June. Let me see. 27th June. 27th. Just look at this orbit, how close it is. June 27th, what is the time of the earthquake? 4:31. This is 5:31 in the 5:31 in the morning. 5:31 in the morning. It's a 5. Here it is. 5:35 in the morning. It's this one. So now we zoom out and see where it was the earthquake. We have to see the map because we don't have any information about this earthquake without the map. So that was on the close to the split, above the Šibenik, I mean. Just a moment, I will zoom in. Okay, yes, this is near to Drniš, you see, Drniš is here. So I will show you this, just a moment. Is there any other... We can take Drniš as a reference. Just a moment. I think that Drniš will be good enough for... just a moment. So this is Bakovo Selo. Okay, Drniš is the closest, biggest town here. These are very small villages. Let me see, where is the Drniš here? It's here. Okay, this is about, if this is a 10 mile, this is maybe, what, 2 mile from Drniš. Okay, below the Drniš. So let's go to see the map. Oh, we have to squeeze it a bit and go. Drniš is here under, below Bosna. Drniš, it's here it is. So this is somewhere here. As you can see, we already have orbit close to the Drniš. We go back now, about 30, here it is. Now watch this situation. I mean, whoever said that this is not a true, he's a fucking idiot. That's all I can say. Or very evil person. Here it is. Time of the earthquake, 5:29. This is about 6 minutes prior to the earthquake. This go exactly here where is the epicenter. Okay, let's proceed to the next earthquake. We can close this one. So next earthquake occurred at August 2nd, 2005 at 12:47. So let's say August 2nd, June, August 2nd, August 2nd, let me see the time. The time was 12:47, noon 47. You have already seen the some orbit is crossing this area. So let's see where is the orbit here. Here is the orbit, so let's see how where this orbit is going. Wait a moment, just a moment. So this is back. Okay, this is backward. Let's see, is this something going over here? Because some of this orbit are moving very, very fast. It doesn't mean if... Okay, we got one orbit here, so we go backward. Now 300%. Just watch. So this one, it's 3 hour long. Let's go backwards, forward. we must find which one is responsible for this earthquake. So let's take this. Opa, okay. Now we zoom in. Well, we are dealing with what? Where it was an earthquake? Let me see first where the earthquake it was. I didn't see it. Have to find the map. So that was above the Zagreb, the capital of Croatia. So let me tell you exactly where it was an earthquake, because I made a map according to this. So this is below the Varaždin, that it's about, let's see, this is close to the Varaždinske Toplice. Okay, no, close to the Novi Marof. This is the closest part, and this is maybe what, this is a form of 2 miles. Okay, 2 miles, Novi Marof. Okay, now let's see. Novi Marof, it's here. Here is Novi Marof. I have two Novi Marof. I have to disconnect one of the Novi Marof, because I made twice Novi Marof. Maybe it's here. Yes, yes. Okay, here we go. So we got Novi Marof, it's here. This is the place of the earthquake, about here. Okay, so let's go now. Just a moment. 300 back. Here it is. Here's the comet. Novi Marof, just a moment. 3:30. Back. Novi Marof, watch the angle. This is the important. The angle is important. Watch how the angle goes directly to the heart of the epicenter. And this is it. 15:24. And the official time said the earthquake was at this plus 2 hours. So this is 3 hours difference. 3 hours difference. And this 3 hours, 2 hours always are making this, how do you say, the distance, the same distance, because the time, it's not the same. You will see later, this will completely vanish more as we approach to the higher years, like 2006, 2007, 2008, this time will be, the difference will be smaller and smaller, because the time is closer to the time that we are living now. And the time is speed up, and this is not the same as it was. So that's why we have this odds between the orbits. But this doesn't worry me at all, because I know what's going on here. So let's go to the next one. Just a moment. So the next earthquake was October 4, that will be October 5th, 021. So this is the time of the earthquake, 021. Let's see which part of the Croatia was hit on the map. this is split. This is in the middle of the Adriatic Sea here. This is where today are the earthquakes. Here, Aquila. Here is the Aquila. This is where the Rieti. This is all affected today with Italian earthquakes. And this is just across the Adriatic Sea on the other side of the ground in Croatia. The town of Split. Let me show you. So this is maybe, I don't know how many kilometers from Split, just a moment, to see do I have anything here. No, okay, but we will take Split as a referent, place, okay? So this is about, let's say, 5 miles from Split. You see, this line, it's about, let's say, 5-6 miles from Split, okay. Now, let's see the earthquake. We have to go to the Split, which is down there. So Split is here. Now we have to zoom out first and see where is the nearest orbit, which is responsible. Here it is. Look at how it's waiting. Here it is. Here is the orbit. Now we go back. Or we go forward. We go forward in this time. You will see. I blow up the map so you can see the how this orbit is coming. Here it is. Look at how small difference is between the earthquake and the official earthquake. Here comes the orbit. Nothing else is present closer to the Split in this time except this one. It's here. Everything else is very far away from Split. Look at the angle. Look at the angle. Look at the angle. So that is somewhere. Here, I think. Let me see again the map. Here is the Omish. So this is between Split and Omish. This is the Split, this is the Omish, and this is a bit closer to the Omish. Bit closer to the Omish. If this is the, this is closer to the Omish than to the Split. So we can make that this is closer to the Omish, which it is. And this is exactly the epicenter of the earthquake. 048. No any mistake. Okay, now let's go to the following earthquake. We can shut down this one. The following was at 14 of October. 14 of October. Let's go to the 14. 14 of October. Let's see the time of the earthquake. 13, that means 1542. Okay, and let's see where the where it was the earthquake on the map. So this is close to my hometown in Gorski Kotar. This is a borderline with Slovenia. Let me blow up this for you. I'm going to show you where it was. So that was close to the what was the? Let's say that Generalski Stol is the closest place. Here, let me see. Yes. Generalski Stol, will you take Generalski Stol as a referent place? So let's go here. Here it is. Here is the Generalski Stol. This is the coordinates. So let's go closer and closer. And now we can turn on the, let's see first the, where is the nearest nearest orbit of the comet? Well, this is the nearest one. So they are both on the same distance, so we can go back probably. Let's say 300 back. It's faster. Now watch this. So this orbit, it's about 30, and this is between Generalski Stoll, somewhere like here. Yes, so this is the time difference. Let me see, 1342, it's a 1542, and this is 1 o'clock, so this is 2 hours and 40 minutes away from the official. So we have all the time, this time distance, which is present from the official time of the earthquake, because of the time difference between the time. And you will see how this will disappear in the following videos, when I go in the higher years, like 206, 207, 208, 211, and this will be completely vanish. This time distance will vanish in the normal also, it may be that this comet, it's very far away, and it's really need that much that this reach the target. So I don't see a complete picture here. I cannot see the moon here. I cannot count the angular separation, because if I go out, I cannot see the epicenter. So this is the big bug from this program, but this program is not for the earthquake, so we can be happy that we can observe the situation in that way. So let's go to the following earthquake. Following earthquake was on 31st October. October 31st, time, well, I don't know, October 31st may be a winter time, so let's say it was 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Let's say 2 o'clock in the afternoon. 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Look at that here. We got orbit at 2 o'clock in the afternoon above the Croatia. Now let's see where it was the earthquake. Earthquake was in Dubrovnik probably. Let me see. No, not Dubrovnik. This is Opuzen. Opuzen. Okay, I got Opuzen on my card. Let me show you Opuzen. It's here. Opuzen, it's here. Here is Opuzen. Here it is. Look at it here. So now we go back, and here is the earthquake. Just watch the time. How time is precise now. Okay, few more minutes. This is opposite. Tuck. 13:46, 14 minutes prior to the earthquake. This is the time of the hit. The official time is 2:00 p.m. Let's go to another one. We can close this case. 100% sure. This is the December 7th. So go to the December. And we go to the 7th. Look at that here. 7th. Okay. Let's see the time. December 7th. 5:22. It's a 6:22. It's a winter time. 6:22. And let's see where it was earthquake on the map, because we don't see anything without the map. So it was at Zagreb. This is the capital city of Croatia, close to the Križevci. Okay, this is close to the Križevci. Let me see, is there anything else I have in my cart? No, I think the Križevci, it will be a referent, good referent place. So this is here. Križevci, it's here. Now we zoom out to see where it was the orbit of. Here it is, here is the orbit. We go back first. Yes, yes, here it is. This is the right orbit. We can go zoom in, zoom in, zoom in. Here it is. And we wait now for the orbit to come to Križevci. Here it comes. Let's see what was the difference between the, let me see, time. 5:22. This is 6:22. Here is the epicenter. Here. Here's the epicenter. We wait for the orbit. You see, there is no other orbit who are near or who are, which are take as a wrong prediction. Watch the angle of the orbit, how it's come between Zagreb and Križevci. Watch this. What's the angle? Because that was here. That was here. Now watch this. Right here. Stop. So this is almost 1 hour prior to the earthquake. This is very big time distance. So let's go to the next earthquake. This is covered 100%. This one is 2.8. December 9, 2.8, December 9, 2 days later, and time was 6:50, that means 7:50, okay, 7:50, 7:50, 7:50, okay. And let's see where it was the earthquake on the map. It seems that it was on the same place, just a moment. Yes, but it's a bit above Križevci. Now you see, this is the first quake here, and this is another one. Okay. So let's see now. This is there anything else I have here? No, oh, we will take Krzyżówki as a reference place. And like this, okay. Now let me see the... We first zoom out to see is there any comet already near here. Here it is. Probably the same comet, probably the same comet. Let's jump on 300. And we will get probably the same time distance. This is very important. So this is somewhere here. Let me see if there are no Imarovs in the game here. Just a moment. Oh, I just passed. Just a moment, just a moment. It's the wrong way. So this is above the Krzyżówki. Somewhere like here. Let's go 30. And forward. Forward, backward. So that will be the moment of the earthquake, like here. It was here before, and now it's here. So this is 5:30 in the morning. And official sign said that earthquake was on 7:50. This is what 2 hour and half distance. 2 hour distance. 2 hour. You see, always 2 hours. Always 2 hours. This is incredible. This shows that this is the real time shift in our time, in our reality. We miss this 2 hour out from our, always 2 hours. You see that this is not coincidence, okay? So we are already seeing this. This is all for 2004 and 2005, I'm sorry. And now I'm going to make a video about year 2006. And let me show you how many earthquakes were is in 2006. Now let me see. Remember, it only 8 was here, and here 2006. How many earthquakes will be in 2006? Get events from 8 to 35. Do you see what I'm talking about? We jump from 8 earthquake to 35 earthquake, and you will see how many comets will be now in 2006, because the comet list, it's incredible. Thank you very much and stay tuned.